No.
World War I, I think it came out in 1917, 1918, called the War Bride Blues.